Brother Neil here, and today we're trying the Oreo Cookie Coffee Frappe from McDonald's. It's April 2019, and McDonald's has just re-released their Oreo Cookie Coffee Frappe. Yeah, you try to say that five times fast. Look at this gloriousness. You got bits of Oreo cookie in there, you have whipped cream, and then more. And then Oreo cookie bits on top. Maybe it was 2 years ago when this drink was last seen in these parts. It's definitely not new. It's a re-release. And if I recall, the last time I tried this, it was hella sweet. But how about we pop a straw in this new frappe? Do that quick sniff test before we tell you how it tastes. Alright, we got our trusty plastic McDonald's straw. Let's put that in there. Oh wow, look at all those cookie bits on top. Let's do a quick sniff test. Okay, it's milky, it's frothy, it's whipped creamy. Now let's see how sweet this thing is. It's the re-released Oreo Cookie Coffee Frappe from McDonald's. We got a small for $1 using the My McD's app in Canada, and it's going in. Wow, that's not too bad. I wish actually that there was more cookie in the mix. I'm gonna love that cookie topping when I get to it. I taste a bit of the coffee coming through. Definitely that milk creamy texture is there. And I didn't find it too sweet at all. Let's take another sip. Kind of reminds me of a McDonald's milkshake. But there you have it. I'm giving it a Brother Neil thumbs up. Thanks for joining us on this McCafe edition of Junk Food Junction, where we just try the re-release of the Oreo Cookie Coffee Frappe from McDonald's. $1 on your My McD's app for this week anyways. The first week of its re-release here in Canada. If you've tried this drink, let us know your opinion. Drop us your feedback in the comments below. Hey, don't forget to check out our Instagram page. The link is right down here, and we'll tell you what we've got coming up on future YouTube reviews, and we'll even tease you stuff on our Instagram stories. We hope to see you in the next one real soon. Brother Neil, gonna polish this off. Out.